Net migration is set to decline as federal officials reject thousands of student visa applications. The move has seen a 20% drop in approved student visa grants in recent years. The cut to the program is the biggest factor in driving total migrant intake down to 375,000 people this financial year. It's part of the government's migration strategy, which will lead to tighter restrictions, including harder English language tests.